Henry the Green Engine has lived on the island of Sodor for many years. There is one place that Henry always enjoyed visiting more than any other. His driver knew this too.